Hey, so I'm a bit behind on posting boat videos. I've got a bunch here in my phone, and figured the best way to get caught up here is to just narrate a bit as I thumb through the video clips. The last week of November, we were planning to go out to Catalina and spend the week, maybe up to about 8 days, over Thanksgiving holiday, like we've done every year. Actually, in all the years we've owned the boat, we've only missed one Thanksgiving trip out there, and that was due to weather. So I went up to the boat the weekend before we were planning to head out. I think it was in like the high 80s. It might have touched 90 degrees. It was beautiful. There were a lot of boats out on the water. So I buttoned up a few open issues on the boat and then took a dinghy ride around Alamitos Bay. So I'm going to end this piece today with just some running footage of me circling Naples Island in a dinghy. So if you're interested at all in Long Beach, stick around for the end. There won't be any narration. I'm just going to let the clips run. So leading up to Thanksgiving holiday, we were going to go up to the boat on Saturday evening, and we were planning to cross out to the island on Sunday. That's when this weather system up north started developing. So here's the marine forecast from that week. We were planning to go out. The weekend was beautiful, and actually Monday was beautiful as well. So Monday, you can see here, it was southwest winds 10 to 15, waves 2 feet or less, swell 2 feet at 15 seconds. But then on Tuesday, things started to build out of the north, 15 to 20 knots, becoming 20 to 25 in the afternoon, and then northeast after midnight. So those of you that are not familiar with Catalina Island, the majority of the moorings are on the northeasterly or easterly side of the island, the mainland side. So anytime you have offshore wind conditions, you become a lee shore on all the moorings, and can get treacherous real quick. Got some footage the year of the New Year's storm. This was actually, I think, a few days before New Year's, and it had been bad weather for like 2 weeks. We had started in the Isthmus, and then we jumped over to Cat Harbor when there was a little weather window. And we actually bailed out of there the day of the terrible New Year's storm where two people died in Avalon. We managed to get home. There was a little window before that big, crazy easterly storm came in. So learning from that and the tragedy of others, I never wanted to be in a situation where we were out there in Santa Ana or easterly, northeasterly wind conditions. Our plan in the winter months is to always have the time and be prepared to motor around to the backside of the island, to Cat Harbor. And that's where we spent our Thanksgiving last year. And that was our plan for this year as well. We were going to go Sunday to Saturday. But as you can see, conditions deteriorated on Tuesday. And then it continued to be small craft to gale conditions Wednesday. Thursday, it lightened up a little bit. And then it came back on Friday. And again on Saturday, and the short of it was we would have been safe. 3 continuous days of rain and heavy wind with the 3 of us plus the dog cooped up on the boat. I don't have heat on board. It would have been so wet and we would have been cabin fever. We just pulled the plug. We didn't go out. We stayed home and we hid in the house. And it rained here the whole time as well. We had a good Thanksgiving, though. So our current plan is to go out there for Christmas. So with that, I will leave you with my dinghy cruise around Naples Island in Alamitos Bay, Long Beach, California. Thanks for watching.